all the people shouted as he went by. He was the cockeyed mayor of Kaunakakai. He was just a lazy Malahini Haole boy. All the girls were crazy to share his fishing toy. He wore a lei and he wore a smile. He drank a gallon of oat to make life worthwhile. Then he made them laugh till he made them cry. He was the cockeyed mayor of Kaunakakai. The horse he rode was skinny, a broken down old female. So he placed a green panini right under the horse's tail. Oh, he made her buck and he made her fly. All over the island of Molokai, you could hear the Connies and Wahinis cheer as they gave him a lei of kikanyas. Now you've heard my story about the mayor of Kaunakakai. All his fame and glory on the island of Molokai. Oh, he wore a malo and a coconut hat. One was for this and the other for that. All the people shouted as he went by. He was the cockeyed mayor of Kaunakakai. Whenever anybody goes from the island, he's there to say farewell. He says aloha, ho, ha, ho, ha, ho. He's always sorry to see them go. He always wore a malo and a coconut hat. One was for this and the other for that. Everybody shouted as he went by. He was the cockeyed mayor of Kaunakakai. He was just a lazy Malahini, Malahini Haole boy. But even so, all the girls were crazy to share his fishing point. They say that he treats them well, and what everybody knows, he throws them a kiss and then he throws them a rose. He signs his pictures for them one and all, and he gives them the keys to City Hall. He wore a malo and a coconut hat. One was for this and the other for that. All the people shouted as he went by. He was the very cockeyed mayor of Kaunakakai.